Never mind. Listen,
Shaggy. Shaggy,
you're not a cruiserweight.
I told you to be aerial. Be aerial.
Fly.
Bottom line is, it should be me going for that belt.
Hey, you're not a cruiserweight.
Never mind that. Listen,
Shaggy. Their hands are going everywhere. They're grabbing, they're groping, but don't worry. They go to slam you and it feels funny. Don't worry about it. Just be careful. Don't worry about the temple.
You've got to be brave. You've got to be ready to expect this if you're going to be a champion.
Juggalo. Champ,
come on.
Cruiserweight.
Juggalo champion.
Yeah.
We got a Hollywood Blondes against the ICP, remember? Nothing like brotherly love, wouldn't you say, Brain?
I don't love my brothers like that.
Here's the double team.
Every saw him do a hug. One has pigtails, though.
Oh! Double DDT! Cover, one, two! He's out of it!
I thought he had him.
Shaggy kicks out of the nick of time. And now another double team, this time loading up on top. The double team suplex.
Who hit who?
Lenny hit very hard, and Lenny's gonna be pinned.
Hey, these clowns are good.
Tony?
What, Brain?
You couldn't have better neighbors.
The insane clown boxing with one of their music videos. And, you know, you may not like their music, although you may, a lot of people do. But you cannot deny that the guys have made phenomenal strides in wrestling. Shaggy Tudo.
They're dangerous.
Now bring in the Blondes, the West Hollywood Blondes, of course, Lenny and Lodi, the brother combination, who have, I guess one could say that held on to the cruiserweight strap a little bit longer than most people would have thought.
Not me.
Understatement for these two men.
What's your favorite blow pop? Grape or lemon lime?
Don't like blow pops, but anyway, that's not a point to talk about during this match.
Didn't mean to pry, I'm sorry.
Should be a very interesting, if nothing else, singles competition, and I say singles because never know what's going to happen with the ICP around here.
No, you don't. Now, you and I could be in the match in 10 minutes.
Remember Thursday Thunder in Norfolk, Virginia? At the Norfolk Scope, there is going to be Evan Courageous waiting at the end of this to face either Shaggy Two Dope or Lenny here. Or the
DDP.
DDP and the Insane Clown Posse are ready to go. And I say that because there's the cruiserweight belt, the very decorated, very unique cruiserweight belt. Well, Lodi's been around for a number of years here, and he gets more obnoxious as the weeks go by, I think.
I like the cards he makes up.
You like those signs?
I like the things, yeah. It's nice. And I like the way Lenny decorated the belt.
Hold on! Hold on! Look who's in the ring! That's a man in the ring! And he was dead that time! And he's being handcuffed!
Come on, get out of there! Come on!
This is so dangerous!
Get it up!
And take it out of here! Stay out of the ring!
Tony, give me a pack of cigarettes. So I said, you better give him some cigarettes. He's going to need them to drive the screws tonight. He's going to jail. It may take him to the nut house first.
Again, whoever you are,
get some help.
Yes, one, two, and this match gets underway.
Seems to be a big fan of the West Hollywood Blondes, the Sunset Boys.
Did you see what that very spoiled young man was saying as he was getting out? He said, his brother was coming. His brother, wait till my brother gets here.
I don't know what that means. I heard him say that, though. I couldn't make heads or tails
out of what
he means.
Come bailing out of jail. Who could he be talking about? Well, hey, it's just another case of a fan who shouldn't be in the ring.
Another wannabe.
Can you believe me? Oh, good move by Lenny. Cover one, two, and almost won the match. Can you believe we actually put his party on TV? His current All-Star, the same guy in the ring. Weeks ago.
Didn't that guy show up in Long Island, too?
Yes. He attacked Lenny. Well, it's bizarre, fans, I can tell you that. But his brother's coming back to the match, 1-2. As the cruiserweight title contestant here. And in the interim here, Lenny's looking pretty good here, Brent.
Well, he's a talented athlete. There's no doubt about that, pigtails and all.
Out of his jeans that time. He thought that Lenny was in trouble. Back in the corner, Shaggy with the multicolored hair. Maneuvered around here by Lenny, and Shaggy's gonna try to sunset flip him down. No, it's a running locker ball. How about that? One, two.
He's got.
No, he does not got. Two. He's out.
Thought he had him.
Low, Shaggy goes forward and pulls him out. Two, and Lenny showing us a lot of escaping ability here, Brain. Wouldn't you agree?
I think Lodi's going to have a heart attack out there.
Up. Lodi's got Shaggy at him momentarily. Now, oh man, pull the feet, jaw hit the ring apron that time. Vampiro and Violet J. Lodi's will get that blow pop shoved up his
nostrils.
His nose. Meanwhile, one, two. Shaggy. Oh! Hit Lodi, who nailed Vampiro and Violet J. And in the ring, one, two, three. Lenny Lane escapes with a win and is still the cruiserweight champ.
That was a great.
Welcome back.